Okay, in this video, what I want to talk about is a basic check valve. So I've set up the most basic check valve circuit you can have. So I'm running right from pressure into a pressure gauge, into a manifold. From the manifold, I'm running into the A port of a check valve, and then from B back down to tank. And in this circuit, the ball should move. So the A should force that ball over, or the poppet, and allow oil to flow through at a minimum pressure. So let's go ahead and take a look. So you'll see here when I turn this on that the pressure is going to go up just high enough to allow oil to create enough pressure just to overcome this poppet and run back to tank. So I'm at about 5 bars. And it's hard to notice, but this poppet moves just a little bit when I turn it on, okay? Just enough to let oil get through. I'm gonna inject a little bit of air so you can see how that the oil is flowing. You can see here that the oil is flowing from the A port to the B port, okay? So we'll go ahead and shut that down and we'll switch the A port and the B port, okay? Okay, so now what I've done is I have my pressure coming through here, through the manifold, down to my B port, okay? And my A port is connected back to tank, and we should not get any flow through here because the poppet extends out and goes into its seat, and so no oil should be able to flow through. The way we can tell this is based off if we're getting max pressure. Now the max pressure in this system is right around 10 psi, which is what we're getting at the pump, and we're getting 10 psi here. No flow is going through here, so even if I entered air into the system, the air bubbles would never get there because there's no flow through the system. So again, when you're going from the A port to the B port, oil is allowed to flow, and there's a minimal amount of pressure. But when you switch that, oil will not flow from B to A in this circuit, and we can tell that because we have max pressure. Remember, if we have max pressure, then we have no flow. If we have less than max pressure, we have flow somewhere in the system. All right, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.